Promises, promises.
Why the ambush?
Seems like the only way I can get your attention. We haven't gone out in nearly a month.
It hasn't been that long.
Not going to argue about it, Boo. You're taking me out to dinner tonight. I'm in the mood for Chinese.
The place by my apartment?
No, a romantic little spot I know in Beijing.
I'm not off shift until 1600 hours. That's breakfast time in China.
I like breakfast. It's a date.
Okay.
John, aren't you forgetting something?
How about the strength of a bull to flatten them out?
Honey, you used a bull yesterday. Maybe the durability of a cockroach to wear him down?
Nah, I'd rather do something quick. Kangaroo kick ought to work.
I remembered your favorites. Kittens and ponies.
Vlani. You're too sweet.
Hey, crazy lunatic lady. Try to get this. First, you committed kidnapping. Second, I was being serious about giving you the necklace before you decided to go all psycho on my ass. So, we'll figure out a way to get this thing off my neck without me losing my neck. There's absolutely zero need for all this. All right? Specifically where I came from. Who my family is. My real family.
Nope, not-
Told you it would work.
Hold the door!
There you go, sweetie. I guess that was okay for a,
I'm a volunteer here at the zoo. Name's Mari McCabe.
No time for the talk of the small. We have many species of the class Animalia to return.
I want to help too. Down, boy. Stay away from her.
I'm just good with animals.
We've already called Metropolis SCU. They'll be here soon to get lion mane.
Oh, no rush.
Batman.
I could sure use you out here.
I'm working on an antidote, but I've sent backup.
Superman! What's happening here? Swamp Thing? What's gotten into you?
Oh, no, you don't.
Why are you helping Ivy? The one thing I know about hyenas, they're scared to death of lions.